figures, I don't really think they tallies with what on the ground. Because if yesterday I was giving you the analysis of a sample of 14 projects that are on standstill in Zambezi, if you multiply them by 13 other regions, I will able or sure really can get this percentage. These are cum laude in terms of 96, 98. So the national planning, I do not know where they are getting this one, because the information we have in our documents does not tell us what is on the ground. Therefore, maybe the art department that are underfunded, especially that deal with regions, especially that deal with actual facts on the ground.
Even though the national planning legal frameworks and other instrument embraces the two methods of planning, it is not always the case on the ground, especially in terms of the top-down, especially in terms of the bottom-up approach. So in my observation, the top-down approach receives the most attention on the expenses of the bottom-up approach. And I also understand that choosing the type of approach depends on the type of development program to be delivered. So therefore, neglecting the bottom-up approach robs the people at the grassroots level the opportunity to participate in a democratic national planning and budgeting process of the country.